That's what it looks like right now in the Golden Triangle. And look at the temperature, 84 degrees, winds out of the west at 13 miles per hour. So it is a bit breezy out there, and we had a wind gust of 22 miles per hour. We're seeing wind gusts up to around 30 miles per hour. High temperature today, 85 degrees. That is the warmest day we've seen so far this year. Back on April 18th, we also hit 85 degrees, so we tied that date. 92 degrees, our record that was set back in 1881. Look at this, everybody in the 80s, including Morgantown at 86, Wheeling 84, Butler and Beaver 82 degrees, and Franklin right now at 81. Now, as we take a look at what's happening out there, we have low pressure and a warm front that has moved through. That has brought the warm air pushing right into Pennsylvania, and that has certainly warmed things up today. And tomorrow, we're going to have another day where we're going to be seeing warm temperatures once again. A mild start in the 50s tomorrow morning, and then into the afternoon, we'll take it into the 70s. By the end of the day, we'll be pushing 80 degrees once again. So we are going to be in this nice stretch of very warm air, very spring-like out there as we head through the next several days. Also have another front that will be moving through. That will slide down towards the south. Most of the showers that we are going to be seeing will be around Morgantown, or basically from I-70 down to the south. Everybody else will be experiencing partly cloudy skies as we head through Thursday and Friday. And you'll see it here. Here's 8 o'clock in the morning, again down by Morgantown. Chance for a shower popping up, possibly making it just across the border. This is noontime on Thursday. And then we take it through the day with partly cloudy skies. Friday will start mostly clear, and then we will finish partly cloudy. A very nice day. Again, most locations will stay dry, but as we head into the weekend, we will have a disturbance that will move through, and that is going to give us a chance for a shower starting on Saturday with us on Sunday as well. So for tonight, 65 degrees at midnight with the possibility of showers south, 57 tomorrow morning. Partly cloudy. It will be a mild start tomorrow morning and another warm day with a high temperature of 80 degrees. And we keep it in the 70s as we head into Friday. Partly cloudy sky, 78 on Saturday, 79 on Sunday. Both days of the weekend, we will have a chance of seeing some scattered showers or thunderstorms. That will also be the case next week.